I'm taking the Aussies purple tonight. I think it's the side water, but I'm like, let's just go through the St. Gabe's.
I'll have to get one of the white Rubidus one of these days. I actually like them a lot too.
Jawboners.
Do they got a Z there last week?
St. Gabe's?
Mike told me he's got a Z.
Nice one. Female?
Yes. So this is an adult female from our Sonoran lines. So those big, huge ones are cool, but they don't have white that goes all the way down the belly like that. And it's not that clean of a white either. This one is 4, so she'll be breeding for the first time this year.
I like this guy's nose.
Yeah, I know.